Oh, morning, Spawn. Looks like they're burning up over there.
Oh, yeah, it does, doesn't it?
Now, I've been thinking, we... should we go to the Hermit rather than the dungeon?
Rather than the kingdom?
The kingdom, yes.
The kingdom, weren't we? Are you saying...
Has the Hermit got an anvil in? Because then I could get some decent armour for my boots.
I think he might. I can't remember, unfortunately. Where is the... Oh, is this? He's this way. He's like dead centre that way. So maybe... And then it'll be closer to the dungeon that we want to head to.
Right, shall we do that then? That sounds like a plan.
Okay, just do that instead of going back to the... We would have been to that kingdom, haven't we, anyway?
Yes.
Well, unless there's anything baddies out here. There's a chest here. Oh, no, I'm not in it. Okay, so it's this way, Patch.
Right, I am right behind you.
Okay, I'm trying to avoid that.
Probably too
that.
Close behind you.
Oh, no, I'm not... I've got to get the creeper. There we go. Oh, I still haven't been ahead of anything from our iron golem, though, have we?
No, it's been a bit of a survival. It's weird, isn't it? It's a very magical planet, though. God knows what spells are being cast over it. Maybe he hasn't even found the planet yet, let alone us.
Yeah, gosh, I hope he... Because I don't know what we can do. I don't think we can save ourselves, unfortunately.
Well, maybe the last kingdom will have some sort of help in it.
Well, that's a very good point. I don't know what this is. Hang on, what's this on the map?
Oh, it's got little
tables. Oh, it's a camp. It's a camp. I've headed slightly too far to the right.
Well, there's an instant health.
Oh, I'll take that. Oh, there's some things in here as well. Oh, gold.
Oh, I've got gold, I think.
Oh, you're right, I'll chuck it to you. Here's two gold.
It's a golden helmet. I don't know if we can sell that anywhere on the way.
I'm not sure on the way. I think we can sell it, I just don't know where. Right, you ready, Patch?
Yep. That's a nice little detour, wasn't it?
It was, wasn't it? I find it very interesting that there's so many things and things to detour over in this world, and yet there's not many people.
No, it's very weird, isn't it? I mean, there's the guards that aren't very nice, and there's the keepers that seem to be trapped by the mobs and guards, and then there's the hermit. And that's
strange. But it's weird, isn't it? Myrdal in the enchanting. He got blown up, didn't he? And he didn't die, but yet we couldn't talk to him anymore.
Yeah, that's very, very strange.
So it's like, it's very, very odd, isn't it? I was going to check the map again. We're heading the right way, yep.
The whole place is very weird.
Quite spooky, don't you think?
Yeah, I mean, just the colours.
It's purple. I like purple, but this is a bit much, isn't it?
Well, purple seems a bit much, has to be said. And then funny yellow plants that are skulls aren't very nice.
Yeah.
And you'd expect the dungeons to be a bit creepy, but everywhere else is a bit creepy as well.
Yeah, it is. It's very, very strange. Right, are we near it now? I feel like I'm going to pass it if I'm not careful. I'll keep going.
I mean, even the animals, that pig is just definitely not...
That's got... The rear end of that pig is all bones. It's kind of
And it's
strange.
Moving. Very strange.
I think it's up here. I can't quite work out...
I think
out
there's another strange thing. I think he was up on
is he
a
around
mountain.
Here? Is he around here?
I think he was around in a mountain.
Ah, yes, I found his end.
Oh, there he is.
He's still here. Oh, he's still here.
Doesn't seem to want to go anywhere. Oh, exit, because I was complaining about my boots. Oh, no, we need to buy boots first, don't I?
Right, okay, so he has...
And how does he know our names? This is the weird thing.
Oh, hang on, Patch. The boots are already enchanted.
Ah.
Depth, Strider, Protect, Arm Protection, and Feather Falling.
Now, I need to get four. I think I can just do that.
No, I think you need 5 coins for that, but I have a stack of coins, so let me give you a stack.
Thank you.
So you buy boots. What do I need? A chest plate. What's the chest plate? I like my chest plate better, I think.
That's handy, because I don't think we've got enough
coins.
Coins.
No.
Let's get my fancy boots, folks.
Yeah, I've got protection. Yeah, so you should be able to run through water now as well, Patch.
Is there a crafting bench here, Patch?
Spawn. But I don't see it. Oh dear, what do you want to craft?
Well, I was just thinking. It's 6. I was going to do golden apple, but I've only got 6 gold. I thought I had axe.
Oh, it's this bouncy Patch.
Oh wow, bouncy bounce.
Bouncy bounce, that's fun.
So do you need to enchant anything with the book?
No, I haven't got any books.
I've got a book. Do you need anything enchanted with them?
No, I don't think so. I'd like to get a better chest plate, but
I've got 30 points.
I think I'll wait till I get to another king, to the other kingdom.
Right, because we might pick up some coins when we...
Yes, I know, because I think it's anything I'd ever want from... I don't want the hat from the hermit. I've got my leggings from him already. I mean, the boots are nice. That's probably the only thing I would come back for is the boots.
You've got boots on, haven't you?
I do, but then they're only protection 3.
Ah, well, you can enchant them with my book and make them protection 4.
I don't think it works like that, unfortunately, Patch.
Oh, shame.
I don't think you can upgrade them. Oh, I can upgrade them. You're right, Patch.
Oh, look at me being right, folks. There's a rarity.
Look at that. Brilliant. And now, Patch, there's another thing. We do have enough coins. Oh, Tonya, how many coins have you got left?
30. Shall I give them to you?
Oh, just short. I was wondering if we could get maybe the battle axe for you.
Ooh.
But we're just short, unfortunately.
Wow. Looting and sharpness 5.
14.25 attack damage.
Wow. Well, I tell you what, where are we going now? Are we going to the dungeon now?
Yes.
We might get more loot and then we can come back maybe.
Okay, don't tell me what way, what direction we have to head.
Or should we go to the kingdom and then the dungeon? I don't
know. I think we're heading this way, Patch.
Right, okay.
And then that's the dungeon. I mean, here's another thing I haven't considered. I mean, hopefully we won't get that far, but we haven't tried exploring the ocean, have we?
No, that's true. We can't make any boats.
That's the problem. We'd have to swim.
I don't want to do that. You are a good swimmer, but I don't think I'm that good.
No, I wouldn't want to swim. That's going to be painful, isn't it? Oh, there's another camp here, Patch.
Ooh.
Oh, there's a crafting bench here.
Yeah, I didn't have enough. I thought I had...
I've got enough coins for the battle axe. Do you want me to head back and get it for you?
Oh, yes, please.
Okay, I'll be right back, Patch. Do you want to follow me?
No, I'll stay here, I think.
You stay there.
I'll run back.
Yeah, look at the map and see if we're heading the right way.
Me look at the map. Right, so we're here at the camp. There's another camp there we could go and raid, and that camp. We could do them 2 treasures, couldn't we? Then we could do the dungeon. So we need to go. Yes, we're heading that way to the next camp and that camp, and then we're heading up to the kingdom.
Okay, I've got your battle axe for you. I've just brought it.
So move my sharpness 3. Which I can put in a chest, couldn't I? Really? Look, just as well I open that one. More of that tallies. Make sure you check all the chests.
Cut it back. I'm nearly there.
Boing.
Right, here you go. You ready?
Yeah. Wow.
Look at that. Hey, look at that.
I do an F5, don't I?
Yes.
Wow. I'm even floating on the ground. I'm not even touching the ground. Wow.
Floating patch.
Whoa. Floating there.
I'm floating too now.
Wow, look at you. We're floaters. Right, so we're heading to the dungeon now. I've got my battle axe.
Yes, we're heading to the dungeon.
I can't wait to use my battle axe.
I think it's this way. Yeah. Perhaps a little bit this way. I'm trying to work out.
There are 2 campsites on the way, I notice.
Oh, you can investigate those if you want.
So if they're on the way...
Yes.
Am I going the right way?
Yes, you are.
Oh, I found gold.
Ooh, get that. Have you got enough to make a golden apple?
I have got enough to make a golden apple.
Oh, so next time if I spot a crafting bench, we'll make that.
Yes.
How many golden apples do you have?
I have 2 on me, mate.
Okay, I have 3. So when we next make one, we'll give it to you.
Yeah, I shall keep it. I presume we're going up.
Oh, something over here. Do you
want to... Is that the treasure that I saw on the map?
Oh, no, there's nothing in here.
That's disappointing, you know. I think it's... Oh, there is something at the back here.
Oh, is there?
Potion of instant health.
Oh, good spotting, Patch. Get patched spotting.
Well, I just think if you, they're going to go to the trouble of putting stuff there, there should be some goodies.
Oh man, I'm in a cloud.
Oh, look at that. That's spooky.
I'm okay. Just supposed to get in night time already.
Yes.
We need. Oh, as a is there a camp up here? So we can stay like, spend so the night here.
Yes. We can sleep the night away
it's
here.
Merchant.
Oh, I have got something to sell.
Oh!
Just wait for it to go green. That's the easiest way of doing this.
Yes, it is, isn't it? Is there anything else I can sell? Oh, yeah, that. Oh, yeah, all the rotten flesh.
Okay, so I'm going to give you my grand total of 6 coins.
Okay, I have a stack and 18 now.
Right, so night time here.
A stack and 30.
Wow. So you might get your chest plate.
A stack and oh yeah, what's that? A diamond helmet. I can't sell that.
Hey, it might be damaged. Doesn't take damaged goods.
Right, it's not damaged, Patch. What do you have?
I have a iron protection 4 helmet.
Okay, I'll give you this diamond helmet, and then when you get a book or anything, we can enchant again. Get really menacing with that massive battle axe. I'll put your iron one back on, but when you get a new protection book, put it on the diamond one.
Which you might find in the dungeon.
Quite possibly, yes.
Okay, folks, then night, and we shall see you in the morning.
I'm gonna sleep in. Oh, I was trying to get inside this little
room. I'm sleeping behind the merchant because I think
I'll
he's quite safe.
Him, yeah.
Yes. So night, everybody. Night, Spawn.
Night.
Morning everyone, all the nasties are burning.
Oh no, we're getting like swarmed by zombies. Oh my, that's not a nice awakening, is it?
Not at all.
I don't wake up to that in the morning.
I can see the kingdom, look.
Oh, which one's that? Oh, that's the horrible kingdom, we don't want to go there.
It's the lava one that we don't like, green.
We don't want to go to that kingdom, we don't like that kingdom at all.
We'd head
this way, Patch. You ready to go?
I am. I'm eager to use my battle axe or something.
I mean, it was extremely menacing when I woke up this morning. It was right near my face.
I should have put it away for the night, shouldn't I? But I did feel a bit safer using it.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
In case I had to use it.
Yeah. I think I'm trying to get us lined up properly, and we just head straight forward. So it's just a little bit more. And then, not quite.
Them trousers look like crazy clown trousers.
They're really strange. Oh, what's this down here? Oh, Patch.
Ooh, is this the treasure? There was a treasure in the cell phones, can't we?
Oh, I see some boots in there. Mm. But it's purple, isn't it strange?
Very. Ooh.
Oh, it's a creeper here. I'm just going to, do you want to get the creeper?
Should I get the creeper? Oh yes, that was easy. I tell you what, from a distance, the sorry.
It's this way, Patch. You also got lots of gunpowder then, because it's looting.
Oh yes, 5. The kingdom looks quite amazing. I know we don't like it, but it still looks quite amazing.
Ooh, what's this here?
I think
we take a shortcut through here, Patch.
Ooh, this might be the treasure I saw on the back.
Quite possibly.
So, where are we headed?
I'm to the dungeon.
So I don't need leather boots, do I?
No. I'll go. You keep raiding. Oh, there's an apple in there.
Oh, I should get the apple. I'm going to put the leather boots back.
Well, how many levels have you got?
10. It's the apple.
Yeah.
I've got 11 now. It's like magic, wasn't it, folks? Yes, I think this is the treasure thing.
I'm not sure, I can't see it on the map, but it's a handy path through the mountain to get to the other side.
I found another gold bar.
Ooh, good. Do you want to keep looting and I'll keep an eye out in case any mobs spawn?
It's just meat.
It's like a mine shaft, isn't it, Rune? Like a really big mine shaft tunnel thing.
How are you doing on instant health? It does look a little bit like an old mine shaft, you're quite right. Oh, there's some over here.
I have 3 instant healths.
I seem to have hundreds.
Okay. You guys chunked me, so I've got a lot of room now.
strange noise coming from there. We'll get out of that one. Right, so did you want some instant health?
I have three, so I can take some off you if you've got too many.
Yeah, I have one more.
Thank you.
Okay, so how much does a potion of healings do?
Healing does two.
Okay.
And then healing two does four.
Oh, they are full up now.
I'm only half a heart down, so I'm doing okay. Alright, such a lovely cavern this. I know it's not a cavern, it's like a tunnel, mine shaft thing, but it's
quite amazing.
It's really nice. Yeah, it's lovely. It's a creep back there, I'm going to try and hit it.
Gosh, that bow made an amazing sound.
I did it. Oh, we're so high up, Patrick, of the clouds. I forgot we went through them.
I'm only collecting gold armour, I think.
There's gunpowder in here. In these both.
Lapis as well, because I've already got lapis.
Okay, have a look at my map. Oh, we're right near, I think.
Doing very well with my food, aren't I, folks?
There's a bridge down here, Patch.
Oh, how exciting.
Oh.
Ooh, it's not loaded in for me, so it looks very weird. Oh, there we are. I think it was just the clouds. Oh, no. Oh, is this into the kingdom, do you think?
Why would we go down, though, Patch? I think we've got to go down.
Oh. It's very scary, isn't it? Look at the skulls and the bricks. Oh, there's more steps this side. Oh, you're here.
Yeah, head down.
It's nice to go downstairs, isn't it?
Yeah, but now we're walking past. Stop. Come back here.
I'm just going to loot first.
Yeah, do that first. I didn't see the loot there.
Gosh, I've got 16 apples now.
Wow.
Okay, right.
I think, can we jump down here, Patch?
Yeah.
Oh, I remember the windmill, do you?
Yes, I remember the windmill. I got very excited because we saw wheat and we thought with our hose we could just...
Yeah, that's so annoying.
It didn't work out that way, did it?
No.
Luckily we could buy potatoes, so we were saved.
I'm thinking it's around this corner here.
Just saying, those potatoes
are really hard to find. Where is it? I can't find it, Patch.
Is it down a little bit further?
We're walking past it now.
Do we need to go back and have a look?
I didn't see it, did you?
What was it that? Oh, look, floating windmill. Where did you go? Did you go around the corner?
Yeah, I'm trying to find it. It's really bothering me.
It's a bothering spot, folks. It's bothering.
Because I can't find it and I want to find it.
Right, let's get our map out and have a look where we are.
Doesn't make any sense.
Let's go down a bit.
It says I'm right in front of it, but I don't see it.
So we need to go that way, don't we? That's where we need to be. They aren't very easy to find.
Is this on top of it? But I'm not.
You're not, but it says you are.
I can't find it, but I'm right on top of it.
I should imagine it's got some sort of entrance to it.
Well, it's just it's not there.
So maybe the magic swallowed it up.
Maybe there was like a landslide and it's covering it.
We can't dig
to it, can we? Because
no.
We've got no shovels or pickaxes or anything.
No, nothing we can do.
See over here, Patch.
I'm on its nose now.
I'm on its face and I can't. Hi, Patch.
Hi.
We're right on top of it.
I think it's a little bit higher. It's by the cloud.
No, I've gone past it.
Wow, that's very strange, isn't it?
Oh dear. Okay, well, do you want to head just straight to the kingdom then?
I think we go straight to the kingdom. I think it's been swallowed up. Whoops.
I think that's probably a landslide. Okay, Patch, I'll go this way.
Very difficult in the clouds.
That was terrible, that was. It must have been a landslide after the map was done.
Gosh, it's a bit precarious. Where did you go? How did you get up there?
Just keep jumping.
Oh, spawn, I can't do it. Oh, I've landed on the ground.
Oh, Patch, you can do it. If you try again.
Where did you go?
I have faith in you. I'm still up here, Patch. I've not moved. Patch.
Oh, you found a much easier way than I went. I went a really tricky way.
No, I'm the same way as you. You're following me and then you just missed a jump and...
Oh, was I, huh?
Yeah.
It's very tricky transverse in this land.
Done it. I'm trying to get us back onto a path.
I was having lots of trouble, Spot.
I can tell.
My little legs are very weary.
Okay, let's have a look on the map.
Yeah, let's have a little respite here.
Okay, well, unfortunately, I'm going to do some more climbing. I'm going to go this way, Patch, I'm afraid.
It's okay, I'm following you very closely this time. She's much better at this than me, isn't she? Whoa, very, very tricky stuff.
Yeah, you okay there, Patch?
I'm very busy concentrating.
Make sure you're still
very
behind.
Dangerous.
Okay, let's look at the map. You're gonna climb more.
And I don't want to suddenly die.
I did.
Whoa.
All right,
how
jumping.
Did you get there? I don't understand how you do this.
I've got to go back a bit, Patch.
Good.
You're in that jumping room.
Because I can't find out how you do this. Very, very difficult, folks.
Okay, I think I see some light up there.
Light at the end of the tunnel.
It's a lot of jumping. I'm quite exhausted after. Oh, here we go. Oh, there's a camp up here, Patch.
Oh, I'm not surprised. They probably need one after all that. Oh, there's a crafting bench. Just get that apple done.
There's some coins here. Some bottles of enchanting.
So this one was mine, wasn't it? Because we got three each.
Yes, that's your one. How many arrows do you have, Patch?
I have a stack and 28.
Okay, I have two stacks and a little bit.
So I think you should keep them because you use your thing more than me.
Okay, well, you know what, Patch, I'm going to hang on. Is that my chair?
I'm sorry.
There we go.
Yeah,
I'm going to sleep here. Have a little nap here.
Well, it was quite exhausting going up the hill. I have to say.
Was it ever?
Right, I'll see you tomorrow then, Patch.
Yeah, see you tomorrow. Night, everybody.
Night.